The Battle of Trenton. Washington led his army across New Jersey toward Philadelphia. Then once in Philadelphia, they crossed the Delaware River, which was very icy. On Christmas night, they planned a surprise attack on Trenton, which Washington led with only 2,000 troops on December 26th. They attacked Trenton when they were celebrating Christmas, and the people in Trenton were very unprepared and lost the battle. Afterwards, this victory inspired American